closed today because the waves are too rough. So, can't go in the water. Just a few stairs to get here.